What's good, everybody? It's your boy, my Justice Brook, and I'm begging a YouTube video, man. Today's video, we got the Hornets versus the Nets, man. Kyrie's first home game since I don't know, man. So, man, if you're new, man, subscribe, like the video. Let's get this video started, man.
Here in Brooklyn tonight, Kyrie's first home game and a massive game when it comes to playoff implications. Irving able to snatch it back. Another chance here for Brooklyn. Curry a three. It's good. The first basket of the game is brought to you by Hyundai. We're all standing until the Nets got that first bucket. We also had an assembly line greeting each and every starter as Washington took advantage of the mismatch on Curry.
Good deal by LaMelo Ball.
Oh, nice deflection from Irving to thwart the alley.
The Terry? Okay, Terry.
Terry Rozier has been locked in.
Are you a Kai? Are you a Kai?
40-90 from the floor. 9-4 lead early for Charlotte.
So Drummond?
Challenge at the rim this time, able to finish. Bridges gets rejected. Irving there. Bridges
loses. We'll go pass. Let's go Brown.
Rozier lobbing it up, Drummond deflecting, Irving controlling.
I think you can feel the energy from both teams. Obviously, you know the Kyrie in the building.
Wide open KD. Six.
Irving scoring it. Dragic getting ready to check in for Brooklyn. Plumlee zings it. Ball.
Let's go LaMelo.
On a contested three.
Are we going to see LaMelo and the Hornets in the playoff this year?
Here's Harrell spinning, twisting.
Ooh, good putback. The pass.
On a gorgeous delivery from Irving.
Much time throughout the course of this year that he was not playing. You had to imagine it was going to take a little bit of time.
Bridges, nice move. Able to spin it home off the window. They sag off of Brown. Irving gives it back. Brown soars in. Lays it in. Plus the foul. Bruce Brown a chance for three. Durant hunkers through.
Let's go Durant.
The jumper. Those 2 points, Kevin Durant has tied Reggie Miller for 21st place on the NBA's all-time scoring list. Durant the rebound. Durant eyes up. Dragic bounces.
Good pass.
Edwards flushes.
Where is the person trying to get back?
Floater. Okay, LaMelo.
So I've used that floater a lot against the Nets in their meeting in Charlotte earlier this month. Irving sees the seal. Drummond finishes, plus the foul. Ball misses the floater. Long rebound. Oh, what a tap from Mills. Two on.
Yeah, Kai. Pull up on the fast break. Crazy.
There's the hometown roll.
Court to Rhino, Luke Skywalker, Sarah, Princess Leia, and Chewbacca.
Damn. And one. Are you jumping the other way?
Worthy of a scream and a celebration.
My imagination can kind of run wild at times, you can imagine, but
Midi shot.
They got Kyrie Irving with the pull up. Not much. I kept it low. It was cheaper that way.
Bridges hooks it in.
Bridges. Shot. Oh man. 9 point game.
First two meetings between these teams.
Situation that he's going to get dropped in, but you have to also compliment him for keeping his condition at an all time.
Pass. Go pass.
Claxton, flushing it down.
Taking that shot himself, but finding Claxton. He's been
doing Bridges.
Really, really well.
And more.
Bridges is going to work on Brooklyn. Foul on Claxton and a chance for three for Bridges. Bridges shovels Martin. Run off the line back.
Ooh, let's go, Bridges.
It's an 11-2 Charlotte run, and it's a 3-point game. And a jump ball wasn't called before the rejection.
Oh, good pass. Go LaMelo.
Gets foul plus the bucket. And a chance for three for LaMelo Ball. His final offensive possession. Nets can hold for one. Durant on the attack. Durant lays it in. Washington. Dishing to the corner, ball. Little fake, sets up his three and knocks it down. It's a one-point game, third triple of the night. Irving was just 2 for 9 in the first half, did have 7 assists. Irving bounces, Durant connects on a three.
Oh, KD gets some open looks.
Irving, no, Drummond on the follow, couldn't put it down. Here comes Charlotte off and running. Ball will fire again and hit again. How about LaMelo Ball? That shot over 50% in that first half, held Charlotte under 40, but here they are trailing as Charlotte has its first lead since 1918. Missed that one short and left. Maybe thought about it a little bit after a nice job to get the possession back.
Deep three. Jeez.
Needs a timeout in the East, who are also unvaccinated. Seth Curry pizza pies it in.
Point makes and attempts.
Drummond turns it over. Rozier.
The Rozier.
The rim. It's a 5-point Hornets lead. They are feeling it. Someone who is historically efficient. Here comes Durant.
Got Durant and one.
Plus the foul.
Takeover time.
Nets have been generating good shots all night. Martin.
Melo. Oh, pull up. Hey. Got LaMelo.
Seven threes now for LaMelo Ball. Dragic back to KD. Straight on three. No foul.
Let's go, LaMelo.
Durant took some contact. Oubre.
Hey, hey.
Inside, lays it in. Off his body. Can't get it to go. Dragic secures it. Down the floor. Mills has it. Kicks it back.
Oh. Layup.
Beautiful basketball. Ramp begins this fourth quarter on the floor. Durant, the crossover.
Midi. 2-point game.
Plumlee.
Okay, Plumlee.
And flushes it down.
And he has the ability to do.
Led by as many as 14 in the second. That's on the second half of back to back. All resting at the beginning of this fourth.
Top over? Ooh.
Building. Thomas throws it away. Good deep from Irving. Here's Dragic kicking out. Curry, they need it. They have it.
Imagine that may also be playing a part as well.
6-point game. Here's Thomas.
Oh, good layup, Thomas. Let's go.
Isaiah Thomas giving Charlotte big minutes off the bench. Rebound lands in the lap of Dragic. That's down 6. A little over 5 minutes to go. Irving pedals through. Against Rozier. Irving dances inside for 2. It's a one possession game. 8 to shoot. Irving wants it. Irving dancing around. Ball. He got it. Tie game. Welcome back, Kyrie. 3:30 to go. Playoff type atmosphere. Big stakes. Washington on the attack. Washington, no resistance. Steve Nash is going to take a timeout. Ball lost the handle. Double comes, gives it up. Martin got it off and hits. That is a massive one-legged three. Asking for the screen. Curry on the attack, lays it in. It's a 2-point game. Bridges switched on Drummond. Loses it. Washington has it in the corner. Martin got it. Nobody got out to Martin, and Brooklyn needs a timeout. Charlotte letting the clock run.
Rozier, the dagger.
And that may be the dagger. Disappointing.
Jeez.
Loss in Kyrie Irving's home debut. The Hornets have the tiebreaker.
Hey man, if y'all enjoyed the video, make sure to give a like, subscribe if you're new, man, and I am out. Thanks for watching.
Go.